Welcome back, YouTube. This is more of It's Ginkly. Today, guys, I'm basically going to bring up to you guys a new episode that I haven't done before. It's going to be Flight Simulator 2020. I actually have this game since it came out. I just always thought about uploading basically videos or episodes or anything like that. I just haven't done it. Basically, right now, guys, I'm gonna be basically more like, not fully episodes, but like just going to be like discovering cities, towns, basically like that. Or states or whatever, you know, if you guys know what I mean. Basically right now, the first city I'm gonna be be showing you guys is basically my hometown city. It's just gonna be the city called Tulare, California. That's basically gonna be the name of the title when it's uploaded on YouTube. It's basically gonna be Flight Summer 2020, Discovering Tulare, California. Basically that's gonna be the title. And that's gonna basically, guys, I'm gonna be uploading more clips of like more videos of like Flight Simulator, different locations, and yeah. So guys, just stay tuned, and if you guys like what I'm doing, please hit that like button, subscribe button, and yeah, let's get ready and running. So guys, start up. I recently downloaded a couple of different all the updated content managers, which if this thing loads, I have downloaded also a bunch of planes, sorry you guys, I downloaded a couple of them, I basically downloaded all of them already, so these are all the ones I got so far, So yeah, I kept driving this one, but I'm gonna be driving this one today. It's easier to drive this one. That's what I'm trying to say. Well, I'm not 100% sure if it's easier to drive that one, but I like slower airplanes because I actually discover the city more. Alright, let me go here. World, and then I'm gonna change the live weather. Right now, guys. Unless... basically, guys, the town I'm basically said I was gonna go first. This one is supposed to be... yeah, this one right here. Set as a departure. Let me change the flight conditions. I could use live weather, but I believe it's gonna be dark. You know? But, so it's gonna be 4 in the morning, so. Let me throw around this weather right here. This time. Yeah, so. Let's click on the fly. Basically, guys, this game so far with all the updates and everything, it's a 100 gigabyte game so far. So let's see how. Like I said, guys, it's gonna be Tulare, California. It's gonna be the city. Just gotta wait for the game to load and then we should be ready in a bit. Which is kind of crazy, guys, about this game. You actually, like, literally, it's like 100% realistic. So if you're trying to go from one location to a different location, it will take you a real life.
Tower Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra ready at runway 13 departing straight out. Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra cleared for takeoff runway 13.
control this one fully. I'm gonna just. Basically, guys, this is Tulare, California. So I'm just trying to figure out where I'm located at exactly right now. We'll fly through it. The graphics are kind of like, kind of good and kind of not, just depending. Depending how close to the floor you are. For example, when I mean about that, like, it's a bit close to the floor. It might seem like the graphics are getting blurry the closer to the ground you are. So in reality, it's better to be up in the air. So basically, guys, this is it's gonna be like just basically Tulare, California, guys. As I said before. Also, guys, if you guys have any suggestions of different locations I should show, like I said, this is a whole entire world, so just let me know, and we do, I'll show you guys any new place. Have a clue where I am right now, but yeah, I don't know where I am right now. Well, actually, I think I do know. Wait a second. Do not know where I am, to be honest. I'm glad I did for a bit. Oh, never mind, now I know where I am. Basically, this school down below, it's Mission Oak High School, which is like a school that I actually went to. High school, which actually improved the graphics. I remember when the game early released, it was all blurry. So I could say the graphics are improved a little bit more right here from what they used to be. Okay, now I know where I'm like exactly located at. So pretty much this is the town. This road right under me should be, I believe, Barsley Street, I believe. The one that is going straight forward. And this street right here is Mooney. And it crosses this way. Oh, this is where McDonald's is located at. If you guys don't believe what I mean about McDonald's, I'll show you guys right now. You gotta get closer to a floor. Right here is where there's a gas station AM PM for Arco, whatever you want to call it. There's a truck station right there on the left side. I know this town perfectly. That's why I chose it as a startup town. And yeah, right here on the right side is basically the fairgrounds. The track, whatever you want to call it. And, actually, they look like they fixed the roads a little more because they used to be like messed up. Well, actually, let me double check. Because over here where I'm going to, there used to be like a road that was flooded. Yeah, they actually fixed the road now, so this is like the underground tunnel. Also guys, if you guys are actually don't know this, if your house was built in this, I forgot what year it was again, created with the landscape, the whole everything. If your house was created, you can actually see your actual house, your actual home in the game. Yes guys, you could crash into your house if you really want to, but I wouldn't just do it for fun. This right here is the one that you see in the subway right there. Basically guys, here there's a dollar store right there, that's why I'm fine on me, or should I have a little bit of smoke. Well yeah, this is like I said guys, this is Tulare, California. I actually was looking up on YouTube and see if I could actually find my actual hometown. Like someone actually recording my hometown. There was no video of my hometown. So that's why the main reason I created this video. This game is kind of pretty decent, pretty cool, but the thing is, it's kind of scary that people could actually see your location, you know what I mean? I know exactly where I am right now. It's basically this floor right here down below is Frisco. And then under here is all the things, and right in front of here is all the apartments. And here are the apartments. pretty much. I just recently passed up on top of my house, guys, so I'm just not going to say which one it was, but I passed right in front of it. Well, not right in front of it, right on top of it, I guess I'd say. Basically, this here, guys, is the school Tulare Western, I believe? Yeah, it is Tulare Western.
Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra frequency change. Fresno approach Savage Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Savage SAVG 5 miles north of Kilo Tango Lima Romeo.
And this is in the red tag by the supermarket, so it's like a store. There's a 99-cent store, and there should be Walmart over here.
Walmart,
Copy Savage X-ray Gulf Sierra. This is a Delago part. Okay, that's an actual light over here. Another member, there's a house over here, guys, that I actually only seen while driving. Just don't know where it is exactly, but it's a mansion. I forgot if that's located over here or not up to the side. Well, I'll be here while I'm driving straight forward right now, there's a mansion over there. But I'm trying to figure out if, I mean, mansion, there's the mansion. I'm not sure if it's fully shown, but there's a mansion right here. Oh, it doesn't show it fully. It wasn't built fully. And then there's another mansion right here. Which that mansion I just flew under, on top of, caught on fire recently. Well, sorry guys, I don't know what happened, like, my controller turned off. Because I'm driving as a controller. Oh yeah, look, there's a mansion right there in the corner. But... you can tell there's this huge house right here. Actually, it feels like what I'm doing right now, guys, it makes me look like a stalker. Well, I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know why it shows a diesel truck in this in here. There shouldn't be a diesel truck in here. Anyways. This was a wine factory, which doesn't, they temporarily, they basically fully closed. And we're approaching another gas station right here. There's Target right here. Oh, this is, where they sell cars or whatever. So yeah guys, so pretty much this is basically Tulare, California. Let me know how, if you guys, if anyone's from this location, if you guys like, what you guys saw, or you guys could recommend different cities for me to look at. Just let me know guys. But anyways guys, if you actually like this, hit that subscribe button guys, and yeah, pretty much.